আমাদের উদ্দেশ্যে এখন দেশনা করবেন কম্বরিয়া টেম্পলের বিহার অধিপতি কন্ডাল মন্তে।
And you brought a monk from California. He spent a lot of time to come here to join Sangha Dhamma. I think this Sangha Dhamma is very different. I saw that a lot of upasak upasika, all the monks talk to each other friendly, happily, and upasak upasika also did the same thing. You are all very happy. And when I see this thing, I also very happy. So this is a simple way to create the happiness, the Sangha Dhamma. You smile, you happy, and you cook the food for the monk very happy. So I appreciate very much for all of you have done Sangha Dhamma today very excellent. Sangha Dhamma is a dhamma for Sangha. It is an offering something to Sangha. And what is Sangha? The Sanghas, the monks from the same temples or from different temples. The Sangha can be count from 4 months, 5 months, 6 months, and 7 months. And today you have 4 months from different temples, from California, from Cambodian temple to Cambodian temples, from Bangladesh. So you have done a great dhamma today. To be more happy is to be more open-minded. You respect the monk from anywhere. You do dhamma to the monks from anywhere, from your community, from Cambodian community. So this is how to open your mind more wisely, more open. And if you can do that anytime, you can be more happy. You can talk to your wife very honestly, friendly, happily, with a smile. That is a great thing to do. You can talk with your son, your daughters, your friends, with happily, with open-minded, to understand each other more and more, to live together happily, peacefully. There's also a great happiness. So I think that sometimes we live together in one apartment, but we seem not to understand each other very well. So if we realize that one, we can change our behavior. Do not keep being like that. And then you can change open-minded to understand, to listen each other more and more, to understand what everyone needs. And we try to help each other as much as possible. So Sangha Dhamma is a one way to open-minded, to offer to the monks, Sanghas. And we can learn from that, we can continue doing from that with our family. Not only today, but especially for the family. The family that we have to live together every day, every moment, daytime and nighttime. If we can open more and more mind to understand, to listen to each other more and more, I think we can be more happy. I think that you are very happy, but we want to be more and more happy, right? So, yes, you have done today Sangha Dhamma very smoothly. very excellent and appreciate for that everything. And I wish you all to be happy continuously, love each other more, understand each other more, and have strong unity to work for making our community stronger and stronger. And thank you very much. And I wish you to be successful, whatever you wish. Thank you very much.